Ka Forever Young Club ha ka jingya lam jang uba Michael Ames im kala pilong ya ka tamasa yad ne ka wine festival ka bakhat san minta kasnam ha ka ne kasni sa jan ha State Central Library. Ha ka ne kasni da kis paangot ki nong di yad ki la wan ban shim binta ban mat ya ka jing shingyam jang ka yad ka balashna bat pinni da ki brio jang ka ne ka jilla la jang. Minta kasnam ka ne ka tamasa la dan si pautili ki dukan ki balawan ban dia bat kawai na asam uba Michael ha ka jingye kren bat ki lat patay kubor ulayatho baka ne ka tamasa kat ba mi kisnam kala nang kiyo bat ka bala pinni baka jilla ka kiyo bha ha ka jing pinni yad da ki brio la jang. Ula ang ba kalong kalat ay kam ay jam ya kisam la na lor kalakin tiyo ka kam jungo kay perthay ha kaleng ki jaka jong ka jela. Hinre ka sokar jela kampat ito satya ya ka yad masinada ki brio la jong ka nega jela.
The different government department are organizing and including wine in their festival. But the irony is that the government is not legalizing the wine. See, last 2 weeks back, we met the Minister of Excise, Zenith Thangma. So we told him, look, we are now 15 years, and now you also allow beer. So now it needs only cabinet decision. It doesn't have to go to assembly anymore. It was a cabinet decision to include wine into that attack, excise act. So he told me, no, okay, I'll talk to my colleague. And somehow before the end of the term, they will take it up in the cabinet. I would like to request the press also to kindly ask him what he has done. And now if West Khasi Hills is organizing, then that means in West Khasi also there are quite a few winemakers. So besides the ones here in Shillong, now other districts also there.